Hey guys, Silent Murtaugh here with another episode of Journey to Ranked. Sit back, enjoy, and I hope you enjoy the matches. Okay, so here we go again today. Let's see if we can do much better than we did in the last one. Nobody obviously wants to. Obviously, go 1-3. It was not a good day, but it is hoping we do a bit better in Pokeball tier. Better than 1-3, let's see if we can get back to the first video of 3-1. That would be ideal. I guess we're playing well. Okay. We got here Talonflame, Toxicity. Baraform, Noivern, Macross, and Urshifu. Does that mean Tailwind? Lapras to start. Lapras starts. It does put us in a bad position. Then we start with Slavali. Got some Snarls, but that does quite a bit to everything. I don't see them bringing. Maybe Lapras late game? I don't see why they're bringing it at the start. Ferroform is bring in Inteleon. Inteleon can't really do struggle with two of them. I don't really think we should bring Inteleon. Freezing. We're not heavy hitters. So do we bring a Moonless? Just in case we need to switch in. Mega Moves. However, I do feel like Lapras will be more likely than we choose, but we'll see. Just hoping we do better than 1-3. I mean, I'll take 2-2. Weakness policy with Lapras is a very, very real possibility. Now you're going to get Tailwind at the goals. Do I max as well and snap? I'm feeling it's going to be Tailwind, Weakness Policy. See with Talon's name, we'll go through this, but the Tailwind has a damage this time. What's Dynamax on my choice? Let's see. Could go out among this. Moonless definitely could be, but taking some damage, we started doing it, but oh yeah, that happened. We want to get rid of, well, I wanted to get rid of Talonflame, just so Moonless can come in and actually not get killed straight away. That's what I meant to do. Do as much as before, but Aurora Veil is about to go up. Doesn't help us at all, we're not breaking anything. It's Life Orb, not Weakness Policy, that's a good one to know. So now we can start hitting it with super effective moves. Got to remember though, with the Legit Terrain up, I can't sleep. I've survived. Come on. Right, I'm going to Max Ooze just so we can get a boost on Google. should obviously be able to kill Talonflame, because I don't know where I'm being switched into. Keep snarling. The feeling will switch for lack of sound. Yeah, let's just get the special attack back up. Toxicity, that's not good for us. Graveyard in the back. Delving's gone. Not sure. Once a fire form, she can stay. Slowest on the field. And they got the option to kill Hoodra. Could have killed the Hoodra. Previous snow. Drive is going to obviously hit both my Pokemon, and they're probably doubling. Oh, one health. Svarla gets enough Snarl off to reduce their special attacks. That'll go into Snarl, so he's expected to be killed in the sun. Oh, it's got one health. I'm not gonna kill the Lapras. It's just a lucky little one. Yeah, it's probably kind of gone for a fun lot or something. Yeah, how's it going to go? Unless you Draco Meteor, but it hits too high to pass. Yeah, you can't get that kind of luck. First game, first win. I think we did well. Bringing Savali helps every time though. We've got to remember just how effective Savali is. I mean, our team, it's not like it does. It's not there to damage, it's just there to interview. As you saw then, that Snarl obviously helped us obviously pick up the victory. Snarling all the way through just enabled us to obviously take some more damage. Whereas I think that we were able to kill us off quite quickly, but good start. Didn't think we dynamited too early, but obviously when it comes out at the end of the victory, it doesn't really matter. Anyway. Let's see how we get on. Next match. It gets red. We have a Charizard. So we have to bring a Talon. Graveyard is good against everybody, but of course. So let me start with Graveyard. It's not really early, I mean, this is a Charizard. Two dragons. One of them two on the tent. Both of them are just human special attackers. Pokemon that definitely course we do. Superpower. So I think we may have lost on our start. Dragon's gonna be big. Just making sure, not so much that stream, just to make sure we're fastest. Should then obviously get an attack away. It's a special attack. We'll beat this monster. Thanks. puts in a bad position. Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt, the tentacle. The Hydra Snipe in the rain. And the Brimstone. So it's Prankster. And White Spring or Thunder Raven's Golem. Doesn't do anything. Oh, no, it's absolutely good. Tallest deal. Defeated Red, something that Blue obviously couldn't do. Cheap shot. Surprised that it wasn't Prankster. No, Grimmsnarl, but I felt like Thunder Waving Gust got the paralyzed like we did. Obviously, it could have really helped. It could have helped them, but it's to our benefit, I'm not gonna complain. Got to the second tier of Pokeball. So that's handy for us. Let's see how we get on in the next one. Hopefully we do okay. Sometimes you just take our time. Still searching for an opponent. And there we go. Is it Misty? Boy! Come on, Lapras. I feel like we've already played this team. With the middle four. So we're going to Savali. We're going to Goodra. It's definitely Talonflame. And it's certainly not to start the time. We've got the Gale Wings. Priority air attack. And Tail Wing is certain, and then you get to attack. Obviously, straight away as well. Speed. I feel like this is going into the office. so they aren't least faster. This should be following me. We're obviously leaving like them. We are faster. Still faster. Now, if Savali can pick up one kill, that would be great. Not even close to a kill. That's embarrassing. Which means they are going to get off. Definitely no harm in that. Move for a techno for me. I messed up there. Let's pick up that one for us. Obviously, we just want to get rid of that. It's a follow. Two drops. It's fine. Two turns is annoying. I'm going to pick up some more damage. Dynamax in there was probably the wrong move with the two on the field, but not have been able to kill the fairy. Here comes the talent player. So we are going to Snarl, Thunderbolt, because this should be tearing me. Should survive. Because obviously we snarled a few times. Again. Should hopefully be able to pick up the Talon Flame to get us to there. That's unfortunate. You can't risk the accuracy of Thunderbolt. So, we're going to double the Lapras. This could go to Google, which is what happens. Google survives. And the Lapras. Will the Lapras double in? Blizzard. Savart. Oh, we missed both. That's unfortunate. Because I think then we may get the win now. 3-on-1. We are still in position. The Toxtricity comes out, we're still going to snarl. They should go for this now, just in case they don't. Frustrating. I'm supposed to go with Giants because of the Legion to come down. Terrain. I don't think we're gonna one shot. Only getting 2 turns of Dynamax just does not do well. I need to get the best out of 3. Just for straight, and maybe if I didn't bring Tele on, but then the moon is 1-1. Yeah, it would not have there. Not 1 match. I mean, the last time we played it, we were lucky to get the misses, obviously, the lapses, was it? Which all it needed was obviously one miss, because then we could have sensed the snarls, reduced the toxicities, overdrive, and we perhaps could have won. But, you know, it is what it is. Let's see who we get this time. And for a bit of variety, we don't play the same team again. Playing them twice is just not fun. There we go. Let's see what we have here. Abraham! There we go. Bit different. Probably tripping. Sure how they actually deal with this team. We expect the Duskrops to start. Chance of this okay. Also nice down lines comes out. And a Savali? It's not Battalion. Battalion doesn't really do much against hardcore team. Maybe we start with Goo Drake Savali. And Tailing. Go offensive. I think that's a better option. I don't think we've actually played badly today. We just. The last match was really a mess. I'm gonna go big, Draco Meteor. Just for damage. That's a hint, but we're gonna expect it to trip. Damage, it's trip. Again, the Snarl is just too much to attack, actually. This one's gonna actually shoot, so it's always good to damage. There is a quickly do I kill Dynamax to kill? Or is it the Duskox? I'm gonna switch out to Braviary and hope that Duskox gets an action. This is going to be a weakness policy to game. I'm gonna go Because I should have done that. It's a salt fest, it doesn't mean that I shouldn't have it. Shouldn't want to let it end. What's that? That should have been it. Just take it out of place. Oh, come on! Probably. Crash it on her very easily. It's got usually has recover on it, so take out the Braviary, the water. Probably got Storm Drain. But overall not a bad day. 3-1. I think we played much better, just maybe one Dynamax issue, Dynamax at the wrong time. Otherwise than that, I think it's been quite a successful video and shows that we can obviously keep up with. Obviously Poketeer. Overall not too bad. I do just need to make sure I pick correctly when we do start, because I do feel like that could be the reason why we're losing. So anywho, 3-1. First points in the second part of Poketeer. We're 7-5 so far. Doing alright with this team. Probably do a few more videos of it before I look to change up. Otherwise, yeah, good day. Hey guys, Silent Murta here again. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you enjoyed the video, then please feel free to click on the subscribe, and I hope to catch you in the next one.